So, this is going to be the third reaction for today. I'm deciding to go to the spooky side of town. This is going to be Ice-9 Kills's, let's see, Hip to Be Scared featuring Jacob E. Shaddix from Papa Roach. More than hype for their upcoming album this winter, including featurettes from none other than Corpse Grinder of Cannibal Corpse. Though I don't listen to Cannibal Corpse, it's still historic that they're managing to get such a legendary and renowned death metal vocalist on an album for stuff that's more or less like Motionless and White, Korn, Slipknot, etc. But really excited to be listening to this, finally. And then after this will be Cain Hill. Let's get into it. Boom, boom, boom. Quickly now. I know this is based off of American Psycho, so this should be interesting.
Sections, a killer complexion is often a great alibi. Valentino could sore mix with violence and gore.
Well, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy.
With my beauty routines and a phrase full of spleen.
Just leaving.
But why?
I have to return some videotapes.
You'll find no escape once you're captured on tape. I'm aware it's a bit avant-garde.
What a song. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for this Silver Scream part 2, man. This is gonna be so much fun.
Do you like Ice-9 Kills?
Not really.
Their early work was a little bit too seen for me, but when the Silver Scream came out, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a refined melodic sensibility that really makes it a cut above the rest. Hey, Paul!
To reach the law offices of Mitchell Summerberg and Duff, please leave a message.
Eric, hello, it's my lawyer. You know I'm psychotic, but I crossed the line. I killed two Chris in my San Jose with a knife, but I don't think I'm gonna get away with it this time.
To hell. Good intentions. To hell is where I'll go. But the devil makes exceptions. We're all American psychos. Hold my calls, I'll kill them all. So to hell with good intentions. We're all
Sick. And then just like that, people, Ryan to Cain Hill. Too much music.
Very alive, the roots become pop phones. We see.
Sorry. Already burning through this song? Oh my gosh. Dang. No, I think this has to be my favorite song this morning, next to the Einstein Kale song. Like, this is really cool. Click on anything. Okay. So that was going to be the first double reaction that we have done in quite some time, and that was for Ice Nine Kills' Hip to Be Scared featuring Jacob Shaddix, A Papa Roach, and All We Know by Kane Hill, which absolutely loved both of these songs. Really, really awesome vibes, and I mean, later in August, I know Motionless and White is going to be releasing a brand new song. So I have a feeling that and freaking Slipknot, people. Slipknot has jumped off of Roadrunner Records as of recently. So we might be getting a new album by the end of this year from them. We already got an album from Rob Zombie this year. And, I mean, Korn did it last year. So I'm not really expecting them to cook up an album anytime soon. We also have Dead. This is going to be a big winter for spooky bands. That's my point. It's going to be a very, very big big winter for spooky themed like horror show bands. But thank you all for stopping by. This has been Sean Cross, host of the Sean Cross YouTube Experience, also hosting the Anatomy Podcast in YouTube form. And we have that on Spotify as well, 9 episodes strong. Hoping to continue here pretty soon, maybe reach out to the UK. We'll see what happens. And we also have the Beowulf channel, which is my gaming channel, COD, Destiny, Minecraft, all of the basics and so much more planned. But you guys be sure to enjoy your weekend.